Oh, XL1067, it's Johnny's house. Where you at? Oh, that's you.
It's going to be partly cloudy today with a small chance of showers through the morning. Well, you didn't say the time. I'm waiting for the time.
Go ahead. It's 8:57.
All right. Well, it's going to be partly cloudy today with a small chance of showers through the morning and a high around 70, currently 63 and cloudy.
I want to say what's up to Dwight Howard. How you doing? Man, you know, you've done this radio thing before.
What up?
Hey, man. I'm going to have to come out and ask you this. And they gave me a piece of paper and told me I couldn't. But I'm going to have to.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, everybody's listening. The city's listening. ESPN is listening. Sportsnet's listening.
Everybody listening?
Yeah, everybody's
everybody
listening.
Everybody in the world.
And they want me to, I got to ask you this.
Okay.
Because they want to know.
They want to know?
They want to know. Everybody want to know.
Everybody wanna know.
I guarantee when you go out to eat, they want to know.
Oh, that, yeah.
And I know you've been asked this probably 8 times this morning.
I got asked eight times in my dreams.
In your dreams?
I was dreaming and somebody asked me.
I'm going to have to ask you, man.
Okay, I'm ready.
Why the hell you ain't never been on this show? Why you've never been in Johnny's house before? I'm just kind of curious.
Yeah,
ain't
yeah, really.
So I know.
All his boys like, what? No, he ain't going to.
Everybody's sweating in the studio.
Oh, my God. Get out.
He got real tense on
here.
I didn't
make eye contact.
I was invited to your show.
What do you mean the first time?
First time.
Well, you never been invited to the show.
Never in life.
Let me tell you, man.
Never in life.
I don't know if you know this, and I'm gonna have to tell you. Mm-hmm. This is the number one morning show in Central Florida. Now I don't care what anybody else have told you. I got ratings right here. I'll show them to you.
Oh my God. He actually is showing him the ratings.
Okay,
right
now see all these ones?
See, this is us, XL.
WXXL.
Okay. These are all the demos. And this is where we're ranked right here. And what do you see right now?
One.
Now I'm gonna show you the station where I heard you on last time.
Oh,
let me turn some pages.
Yeah, Johnny. How many people heard him on that station? Let's see how many.
That's that station I heard you on last time. That right there. Mm-hmm. Now look over here. What's that? 18. 18.
See, I don't care if Lil Wayne comes on and says we number one. Hey,
that ain't my fault.
No. What do you mean? Hey, look. It's like this. You know, us big wigs here in town. We need to stick together.
But y'all didn't say that.
Man.
We used to practice right across the street from y'all.
I understand.
And I ain't never been asked one time to come.
Listen,
up
you know, man, I ain't gonna be riding like that. How am I looking? Hey, wait, come on, myself, man.
No, everybody say that though. Hey, come on the show, boss. But you never asked me, so I feel kind of bad. It took you 7 years to ask
me. See,
hurt.
What happened was he felt bad because you weren't asking him.
Yeah, you never.
So now we should be asking you.
Look,
why you never asked.
I've been here forever, man. I've been here 20-something years. We should be boys.
Yeah, but
we should be like kicking it.
His last name's Magic. You play for the Magic.
I mean, man.
It just works, man.
Just saying.
I'm sad, though.
Now you made him sad. Good job.
Yeah, because I'm right across the street.
I know.
And you never said anything to me.
Dude, that was one time. It was one time I was sitting courtside.
Courtside.
And y'all was right there. And I got photos, too. And y'all were getting dressed. And I said, Dwight. And he was like, what's up? But that's all you said, because at that point I was going to say, hey, man, can you come on the show?
That was this year.
Oh.
But see, you were working.
But that was this year. What about all the other years?
I ain't had no seats.
Oh, the other six.
I could have yelled out, but I was way.
But you was right there. We right there.
Right.
I'm pointing.
I'm just saying. Right
there. Johnny, he's calling you out.
He is calling you out because the RDB is like, I could spit to the RDB.
We got a break?
Yeah, just real quick, top of the hour.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. See, I got to do some business. I'm going to show you this other station I heard you on.
Oh, Lord.
WXXL HD1, Tavares, Orlando.
All right, man, see, we run this thing. Any song you pick, we can play it. Anything.
Any song?
Any song. Anything.
It's got to be the clean version, though.
Well, yeah.
We got to have radio edits.
Anything. We can run it like that. It's whatever.
Any song.
Any song.
Any song I
anything,
want to hear
right now. See, that's what happens when you come up
to
Johnny's
house. That's
what
happens at Johnny's house.
What am I in the mood for?
Put me on the spot now.
Brian,
I'm frantically getting everything ready just in case we don't have it.
Every song in the world.
I tell you what, while you think about it, let's talk about your big charity event that's coming up. It's going to be a week from Sunday. It's an all-star basketball game. Now, how do you get all these celebrities to come? You just call them up or you hit them on text?
He's got a team for that.
Yeah. It kind of worked both ways. I called some of the guys and the rest of my teammates. We got in contact with some of the old players and
I'm an old player. Why can't I play?
You might be an old player.
Wrong kind of player.
What's up there, player? Play up on the Himalayas.
From here to what? Grenada.
Well, no, we don't want no kind of players to play at the game. We want the old Magic players. So we got you know, all the old guys coming back. We got half man, half retired Vince Carter. He's coming. We got everybody coming, so you know it's gonna be a lot of fun, man. We just want everybody to come out, have a great time. You know, this is for the city.
Yeah.
We having a big game. Then the night before, we're having a bowling event. Mm-hmm. You know, at Boardwalk Bowl.
How do people if they want to watch? Do they get to bowl with you guys or just watch? How's that work?
They can watch too.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Man, they can bowl. I don't think you want to bowl against me.
No, I can't bowl, bro. Yeah, that's why I ain't even trying to get in on.
For real? You can't bowl? Mm-hmm. You supposed to be able to bowl.
I think I got about a 109.
I'm
going to
tell you, it's sports that we supposed to know.
I understand. I totally understand that. Go ahead.
Here we
go.
Basketball. All
right.
Oh,
football.
No.
Hold on. I coach basketball.
Do I?
I said
listen,
play.
Listen now.
He is terrible at basketball. Listen. And I love you, Johnny.
Listen. But listen.
I want to tell him about your football story.
I've been coaching our charity basketball team for about, I'd say about 18 years. I got a record of 265-9.
That's true.
Okay.
You know why? Because I find ringers.
He don't play. Ooh. Now, ooh. We played flag football, and he was the quarterback, and he threw 4 straight interceptions. And I mean 4 straight. All of them back for a touchdown.
Yeah, 3 of them. 3 of them were the girls.
4 passes.
For real?
4 yeah, touchdowns. Man. 3 to girls.
I was going to give you a nickname, but I was going to call you.
What?
Never mind.
No,
because I love him. I love him. He's just not playing great. But I love him.
Who?
He got a big heart.
Who?
And he played for a team in Florida and for college.
Tim?
No, I'm not doing it. No, but I love him. I love him. I love him. I just give you a hint.
Oh, Tim Tebow.
I love him, though. Tebow is my dude.
We played that game for 27 seconds. We were down 28-0.
Yeah, it was pretty bad. It was pretty bad. Now, what other sports we're supposed to know how to play?
We're supposed to know how to bowl. We're supposed to know how to run track.
Oh, no, dude, that's how I got to college.
Golf is not.
I tried.
You're strong,
dude, I did try. I did. I tried too,
but I got tired of that. I know, man. I can't do it.
Especially when you're learning, they take it too seriously.
Yeah, we're not supposed to be able to play table tennis that good.
Oh, I can play the hell out of ping pong.
For real?
Oh, yeah.
So you might be Chinese.
A little bit.
Chinese? Hey,
dude, I'm from the South. Yeah. Ain't no Chinese here.
Huh? I'm part Chinese.
Where?
My eyes.
Look, just because you go there every summer don't make you Chinese.
Where is this going? Oh, God.
No, actually, my cousin. I have a cousin in China.
That don't make you Chinese?
No, yeah, he's because my of real living? Cousin. But he's Chinese. For real.
Was he born in China?
Yeah.
That's the case. I'm Jamaican then, because I got a cousin.
No, for real. I'm part Chinese. I love China.
You Chinese?
Yeah.
You're Chinese.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. We got it. Your people tell me we got to talk about this. See, that's what happens.
That's what
when
happens.
You don't come
when
on
we
the
have
show.
Fun.
See, we're catching up now.
Yeah, we're catching
7 years.
Of 7 years.
Up.
It don't make no sense.
None at all.
7 years.
All right. All right. So listen, your event is coming up a week from Sunday. It's the All-Star Basketball Game. Tell us about your foundation, D12 Foundation.
Well, my foundation, our mission is to plant seeds, cultivate the seeds, and watch them grow. And basically, I want to, you know, just be a great role model for kids, mm-hmm. you know, for, you know, people all over the world, you know, to be better, to do better, to be great.
Yeah.
You know, so everywhere we go, you know, our message is to be great, you know, do better and be better.
Is it weird for you to get off a plane in China and everybody knows who you are?
Well, the first time it was, okay. But it's crazy now.
I know.
It's something that you really have to be there to experience for yourself to understand.
It's good that you're using that popularity to help out your community.
Yeah, well, that's the main reason why, you know, I do it, you know, is to give back and to show others that, you know, I'm thankful, mm-hmm. you know, for all the blessings that, you know, God has given me. You know, I don't do anything for myself. You know, mm-hmm. this whole weekend is not for me. It's for Orlando. So I know everybody's been missing basketball.
Yeah.
I said, I can't just do something for basketball because basketball is fun. But,
yeah.
you know, people want to get involved. You know?
Yeah.
So we got a whole, like, list of things that are going to happen during the game. We got, like, we've got people from the Magic, well, who used to work for the Magic to put a big, you know, like, show on. You
yeah.
know? So everything's going to be
You need to have like a 10, you have a 30-point shot, like in the corner.
That's old school basketball. Right? Before they had the 3-point line.
I'm trying to stay focused. See, if you go with me, then we're gonna go.
Get him. Okay, I'm sorry. Old school player.
That's what he is.
He is
100%.
Old school. But you came out when the first shaft. That's when he was born. When the first shaft came out.
Don't
See,
lie.
Who
Donnie.
Is a man?
All right. Now that
Don't lie, Johnny.
All right.
So I heard somebody was talking trash
about what?
About me. What if I was 5 minutes late.
Oh yeah,
five.
Okay, listen.
Who was that?
Listen, I'm my dad ain't raised no punks. It was me.
Okay,
I'll man up. You know what I'm saying? What I'm saying is, listen. Mm-hmm. You know, when you're on the court, you're doing your job. Mm-hmm. When I'm here on this microphone, I'm doing my job. Mm-hmm. And I got right here on my schedule, Dwight Howard, right here at 8:36. Now, 8:36, I had to just talk about nothing.
8:36 came and went.
All right, well, then tell me who fault it was. Let's call him out, get it over with. Was it your boy right there?
Uh-oh, look now.
It was him. You see, you can't see the studio. That's a, if you're on XL1067.com, you can see a little thumb went. Watch me.
I thought he was pointing with his elbow. He wouldn't point with his elbow.
Like right there.
He was gesturing her way like that.
Nah, man, I'm just messing with you. Now that we boys and stuff, you can come in anytime.
Yeah, actually,
after 7 years.
Could you come in every week and call Johnny out like this? Because this has been great for us.
For real?
Hey. Just come in every week and call him out, but like, Johnny, when was the last time, you know, you invited me on? Or
right. So now.
What?
I should call all you guys out.
That's right.
Uh-oh.
Let's play a prank.
Because y'all ain't put me on the show yet.
Well, I just got here. And now you're here.
You just got here to, like, when? This year?
A couple months ago.
Okay.
I just moved to Orlando.
Okay, yeah.
I'll take the heat. It's my fault. I've been here the longest.
All right, well, look,
blame Brian.
And nobody's ever tweeted me, you know, hit me.
Oh, you got one.
What's your Twitter? What's your?
Okay.
Dwight Howard.
How many Twitter followers do you have?
2.3 million.
I got 3,389.
You got 300.
Hey, how about doing this, man? Jack up my number. On your Twitter, say, "Hey, tweet, accept my boy Johnny Magic in Orlando." Let's see how many I can get.
Johnny, he won't do that. That dilutes his page.
That don't dilute his page.
It dilutes his page. Then his
You might get like 15 followers.
That's all. And then don't do it then. I'm just saying. We boys now. Hey, where we going after the show?
Where you want to go?
Let's get something to eat. I'm hungry.
Where you want to go?
Let's go to
let's go play Xbox.
The best place is Waffle House.
Oh, yeah.
I love Waffle House.
Oh, yeah. We can go to Waffle House.
You like Waffle House?
I'll pay.
For real?
And I can't get all your boys now.
Why not?
I know how that is, man.
We eat light.
God,
dude,
yeah,
I
right.
see. What was that? I saw something. You were eating like, what, 15 waffles and...
No,
8 pounds
actually,
of bacon.
If you go to the Waffle House right up the street on Douglas Avenue, we be there all the time.
Just hanging.
All the time.
Chilling.
Hanging out, yeah.
All right.
Late.
Doesn't matter what time,
morning.
Huh?
All right. Let's make sure we get the rest of the information.
Let's get it.
Before.
You got a scavenger hunt going on?
Yeah, we have a scavenger hunt.
Okay, tell me about that.
You can get tickets to everything that's going on the whole weekend.
Okay.
So.
What's the website?
You just follow me at Dwight Howard.
Oh, really?
On Twitter.
Yeah, on Twitter. And then we're going to make sure you get what you need from that.
Yeah, get all the information because we want to make this big, man. I mean, it's good that you're doing this here. And a lot of people are hurting hard for basketball. And, you know, you got to show us love. And then you're bringing it back home.
I mean, I just want to have fun, you know. So
what are you going to do if somebody starts playing hard? Like Penny. Penny ain't gamed in a while. What if he's like, oh, hell, I need to show. I still got that.
I don't want him to do that. Both of y'all about the same age.
Oh, man.
Yes. This is the best day of my life.
So we got the Bengay ready for y'all.
Johnny got hats older than Penny.
Ooh. Yeah, Johnny.
I do have a Penny doll.
You got a Penny doll?
I got a little Penny doll.
That's a little Penny twin right there. Little Penny.
Right there. Penny Hardaway twin.
What's up, little Penny?
Your boy likes stop, man.
I know, your boy's like to stop.
We call him Jermaine Nelson. Don't he look like Jermaine Nelson?
He does kind of.
Yeah, Jermaine Nelson. And that's Usher.
More
right
than
there.
Penny. Oh, he definitely looks like Usher. We had an intern named
this
Usher.
This is my confession.
He looks just like Usher.
Hey, Don't he look like a swole Kanye West?
He's got to turn around so we can see him.
Yeah.
A swole Kanye West. Yeah.
He's shaking his head like, please stop.
No, I don't see the Kanye in him.
Yeah, I see him in now.
You don't see the Yeezy?
I don't see it.
Hey, I'm going to let you finish. Hold on now.
Beyonce. Kanye, that was real messed up what you did to Taylor Swift. Real messed up.
Well, I ain't got nothing to say.
All right, so make sure that now, where do we go so we can get all that information? Go to your Twitter.
D12foundation.org.
Let's put some links on our site.
It's all on x1067.com. Yeah,
they already got it.
Yeah, you can
you
follow.
Late. Yeah. I mean, you old.
Yeah,
I mean, you late.
Care. Oh, oh my
you know
God,
what, man? When I started my career, I was a little young buck just like you. Thought I knew it all.
I don't think I knew it all right now.
Thought I had all the jokes. You know what I'm saying?
I like the joke.
You know what? When you get into the Hall of Fame, I'm going to be right there. Hey, remember me? Yeah, yeah.
My show.
Oh man.
Sitting there, I see it. Remember me? I'll probably still be on the
when you was young, did you like ever think that you was gonna get old like you was mad about it?
No,
I'm just saying like cause I be thinking
old.
I be thinking about
old.
It.
No.
No, I'm saying like
no.
One day I'm gonna be 80.
Yeah.
And I'm like, man.
I know.
Just go to Cracker Barrel and you'll be like, oh man, one day.
On your rocking chair.
Playing checkers.
The giant checkers in front of the
yeah.
fireplace.
When you're chicken and biscuit.
You joking at me. And you and your boys hang out at the Waffle House 24 hours a day.
We like to eat.
That's all right.
That's cool. You get you some eggs.
Listen, ain't no easy win here. Ain't no easy win. You walk over, you going to come back.
What is happening?
But you already limping.
We can do this all day.
Can
all
we?
Day.
I can Let's listen all day, so.
Ain't no punks up in him.
Wait, call him old again. Just one more time. One more time.
You know, eventually he's going to have to leave.
Just one more time.
You're going to get him. You're going to get him.
Oh, they know it.
See, man, you can't be doing the ladies like that.
Oh, this is the best day of my life.
This is the best day. You are welcome anytime.
Dude, I'm not mean to them. They're mean to me.
You got to be nice to the ladies.
Johnny, you're so mean to me.
I'm very nice to the ladies.
You can't live with them sometimes. You can't live without them. You know it.
Look, I give out ladies advice on this show.
Which
I tell single women never. Why they're still single. And I'm very accurate.
That's because they always looking. If you single, stop looking. Let it fall.
A lot of them
that's the best advice we've had yet.
You know, I'm going to cut your mic. Just take a pair of scissors and just cut that damn thing.
That's the truth, though.
What's
just,
that?
Just let it happen.
But see, sometimes
everybody
it doesn't happen.
Always
you got to, no, see, but you got to put yourself in a position where you want to meet the type of man that you want to meet.
No.
What do you mean no?
You can't
let me tell you
that.
Something, young
That's
buck.
That's not good.
Let me tell you, young
so
buck.
So basically what you're telling the ladies is,
what?
If they want a good, if they want a
yeah,
man,
yeah.
come to the Magic game.
I didn't say
that. Was you said. Put
that is not what I said. I said.
To get a man.
Not everybody wants an athlete. Maybe somebody wants a guy who likes to cook, then go to a cooking class.
Come on.
You come on.
That's whack. If I want a good girl, I'm going to just let it happen.
How you going to let it happen? What, you going to knock on your door?
No, I'm
Who
just
are you?
Saying. I'm not
good gonna, girl?
I'm not going to go out searching
you
for
gotta
her.
You got to find her.
No, you
yes,
just
you
let
do.
It happen.
When last time you just sat at home watching TV with your boy Usher and Kanye, Ooh. And all of a sudden there was a knock on the door. Who is it?
Not like that. But
good
what
girl?
What I'm saying is that you let it happen if you go out searching and looking
but
all
But you
got to
put yourself in a position where you're going to be seen.
Dwight, you're not married, right?
No, I'm not
Johnny's
married.
Not married.
Johnny,
this is
how
an
long
interesting
you been
conversation
yeah.
between what? Two unmarried men.
No, I mean, well, you shouldn't get married at a young age. I don't
Absolutely.
Think,
I'm with, hey, I am totally
gotta,
with you.
Johnny's been
you
saying that since 1990.
Somebody. You got to let, you know.
Yeah, you got to let it happen.
You got to let that happen. Let it, just, let love yeah. come to you.
See, it's the same. See, now you're
yeah, talking
my
about
point.
But you got to put yourself
but you
out there.
My point.
I'm not
you guys are the blind leading the blind right now.
No, no, how?
That's
how
long
you're
you
not
been
married?
Married?
A year.
1 year.
A year.
She got 1 year yeah. on the belt. One.
1 year.
Yeah, but I'm still more qualified to talk about
I'm
how to find love.
Something
out how did you find love?
She worked
work.
With him. As a coworker.
And I wasn't searching. I will say that.
You wasn't searching,
I was
right?
Not
it just
searching.
Happened.
It just happened.
That's all I'm
That's
saying.
That's garbage.
You just,
straight
it just
garbage.
Happens.
That's straight garbage.
Love happens.
No, it doesn't happen. Look, when you walk in a room, everybody knows Dwight Howard's in there. Not everybody had that presence.
Yeah, and you do have a huge advantage, Dwight.
See?
No,
it's not exactly mind. Like you have to go searching, okay?
But what I'm saying is you just let it happen. Even if I'm going to search, then I have to like put my you right, you gotta put yourself
in a position
in some
you,
kind of position.
Yes.
But you don't want to go searching for love.
No, but you gotta be seen.
You don't have sometimes it's not good to just go out and be seen. That's all I'm saying.
Being Dwight Howard must be now. Extra hard
tell
to find
what.
Though, because of you, the fame.
You stick with the basketball court and let me stick with the love advice.
Hey,
I ain't gonna even say nothing.
Usher said there's a game y'all gotta talk about.
Oh yeah. Hey,
we were just talking. Yeah, Usher, right?
Just catching
you
up.
You coming, Usher? You gonna perform?
All right, we're gonna stick strict with the facts. See what happens when you don't come in here 7 years. We're catching up.
It's not my fault.
It's not my fault.
It's
your girl.
Hey, I'm gonna call you on Monday. We'll see you Tuesday.
All right.
Me?
Yeah. He said just call you.
Yeah.
Hold on, man. Let me give you my number. Go ahead, put it in there.
Just tweet me.
I'm gonna hit you on Monday. We'll see you on Tuesday.
Go ahead and put
you gonna tweet me?
Yeah.
Go on, okay. Put your number in there so we can
put my number down.
Yeah, like, yeah, don't do that.
A bunch just of foolery going on.
I saw this game.
And I'll hit you up.
It's gonna be good.
See what's up.
The game is gonna be fun.
It is. It's gonna be a fun, man. You. I mean, I've been looking forward to having you on the show because I had a feeling, you know, you're silly and I won't grow up. So I just knew we were gonna have fun up here.
You haven't grown up since you was like nine.
See, you go. See how we going? How we gonna get this done?
My bad.
I can't let you do that to me.
I gotta stop taking shots.
That's like me coming to the court and just dunking on you. But you can't let that happen. And that's right. Because that ain't gonna happen to you. You ain't dunking on me.
Okay.
Not on this.
Not in my house.
Not on the mic.
Not on this mic.
Not on the mic.
Play up.
All right.
Go ahead.
But you got the high chair so you can reach the mic.
Oh my God. The best day of my life. Have I mentioned that? I'm sorry.
Okay,
John.
Anyway, but look, we're going to have fun.
Yeah, absolutely.
We got a whole weekend, you know, events. We got the kickoff party Friday.
Yep.
It's going to be at Roxy's.
Mm-hmm.
And then Saturday night, Firestone, after the bowling event.
Yep. Big party there.
Plies is gonna come out.
Yo, whoa, Plies!
It's your boy Plies, bro. Everybody, bro. So
they're looking at us like, what the
heck? I don't know who that is.
No idea what that was.
That was okay. Plies.
Who's that?
All right.
You don't know Plies.
Uh-uh.
That's good.
All the proceeds will benefit the youth in our community and worldwide through my foundation, the D12 Foundation. I hear Plies in the background saying, I need that.
Brian's on point with the
wow.
Music. Ready to go.
We have provided food for the hungry. We do a lot of things here with the Beta Center.
Oh, I love the Beta Center.
Also, the Special Olympics team of Florida, we just sent them to the Olympics in Greece to compete. This team ain't lost in like 30 years.
Are you serious?
They extra good.
Nice.
For real.
Good work, man.
And also, I've done some stuff with the Florida Hospital, and I've also built some dormitories in Africa this summer. That's some of the things I did this summer. I went to Africa.
You got to feel really good to do that. Not only you're touching lives here, but mm-hmm. you're touching lives around the world. That's global.
Oh, yeah.
That is global.
I love it. You know, I had a chance to travel to I went all over Europe. I did a European tour. I also went to Mongolia. Did some work out there with Mongolia,
wow.
Talking to the kids and everything. I did a lot of work in China this summer. So, you know, we do a lot of things. We also went to Alabama, you know, during the tornadoes. It was
awful.
Crazy.
What was your favorite place of all the places that you've been?
Mongolia.
Mongolia?
Yeah.
Wow, over Europe and all that.
I love Mongolia.
Really?
How about
just
that?
The people are nice, the atmosphere? People,
yeah, everything was just was crazy.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I go next time?
Maybe I need to go to Mongolia.
I want
to
have.
Yeah, a lot of people just need to check it out. It's beautiful during the summer.
Really? Yeah,
it's a crazy world, man. So many times people just grounded here.
I know, man.
Do I need to show you this again?
No, but 7 years.
I know. I was here. I'm like, you know what? I don't understand.
I had a song. I found a song I like.
Oh, well, okay. A song you like.
But don't tell nobody I like this song.
Okay.
I hope nobody
we won't say a word.
All right. Kiss on a Rose by Seal.
I love that song. Makes me cry when I hear that song.
Are you kidding me?
I love it.
See, I like Dwight.
Okay, if you know it, then sing it.
You hear it.
I see. You know it, sing it.
He had it ready to go on point today, Brent.
Go ahead, Dwight.
Yeah, first thing we something.
Oh, my God.
On the sea. And who we made my pie. That's not it.
Oh, I know it. Ain't got to
work. You're messing him up.
Yeah, this is a song, though. Oh, my God. When I first heard it, I was like, dang.
Is that your first slow dance song?
No, I just like the
song.
Was
that you macking them?
Yeah. No. My first slow dance song I really like is called I Like by Cut Close.
Cut
Close, yeah.
I like the way you.
Uh-uh.
I can give you a kiss from the rose on the grave. Ooh.
Okay.
Oh my God, torture. I found
now I'm going to go home and sing the song.
I know it's in my
day.
Head all day.
I love this song.
This is the bomb. I haven't even thought of this song. Is this your song?
Yeah. Is this the song? Is this your first love song?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby.
I said, baby, let me dance.
Did you put you back into it?
No. See, I looked at it. I said, hey, you want to dance?
And she said, yeah.
She's like, oh, my God. Oh, my God. You want to dance?
So you know
I was
I'm
like,
Dwight.
Yeah, baby. Let's do this.
You ain't sing to it, did you?
I start whispering in the air.
Oh,
now,
God.
Was this at a dance? My first little dance was in a backyard house party.
It was real?
Dirt ground, a DJ in the corner. Wow. Had a mom, sister, mother.
Wow.
How old were you? Do you remember?
How old were you when
you heard this?
It was at the prom. I went to
the
seven proms.
You went to seven?
God, a popular guy.
No.
I didn't even go to one prom.
You didn't?
No.
But our prom was whack, though. Like, at my school, we couldn't dance with the girls. I'm like, what's the point of having a dance?
Where'd you go to, like, a religious school?
Yeah, we did it. Our principal's like, you guys will not dance with the females. I'm like, man, are you serious?
That's my school. I got my boys like, come on, man, let's dance.
Whoa.
I'd say, if you don't want me to listen, I'd be like, listen, if you don't want me dancing on girls, then we're just going to prove a point in here.
Right. Well.
We're going to pray for you. Heavenly Father, we pray for this old gentleman to my left.
Let me tell you, got Dwight Howard up on the show today.
Yes.
Had a big fundraiser coming up, helping the children of Central Florida.
Yes.
What we need is your help. We need to go to his website.
Yes.
We need to check it out today.
Yes.
You need to see him on Friday.
Yes.
See him on Saturday.
And
don't forget the game.
On Sunday? Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Yes. Dwight Howard, everybody. Man, it's such a pleasure. Once again, go to your website, check it out. You're going to get him at d12foundation.org, and we'll put that link on, man.
Oh, man.
Good time.
You guys are crazy.
Thank you for stopping by, Dwight.
Yes, sir.
936.